बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडे इज़ मेनिन्जीज एंड सेरिब्रो स्पाइनल फ्लूइड। लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ टुडे लेक्चर, वी विल सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मेनिन्जीज एंड हाउ द CSF फ्लोज इन द ब्रेन एंड व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ सेरिब्रो स्पाइनल फ्लूइड। द मेनिन्जीज आर द लेयर्स ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू दैट सराउंड्स द ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड, एंड देर आर थ्री मेन लेयर्स ऑफ मेनिन्जीज। द आउटर मोस्ट लेयर इज कॉल्ड द ड्यूरा मैटर, द मिडल वन इज कॉल्ड द अरेक्नॉइड मैटर, and the innermost is called the pia mater. The space between the dura mater and the arachnoid mater is a potential space and is called the subdural space, while the space between the arachnoid mater and the pia mater is called the subarachnoid space, and it contains the CSF. As you can see here in this diagram, the blue lining represents the dura mater, while the red one is arachnoid mater. The pia mater is the innermost layer and adherent with the brain tissue. There are two layers of the dura mater. The outermost layer of the dura mater, it is adherent with the periosteum of the skull bones, while the inner layer of the dura mater, it forms a protective covering of the brain and the spinal cord. There is a very little space between these two layers, except at the places where the inner layer of the dura mater intends between the two cerebral hemispheres and forms the fox cerebri. When it intends between the cerebral hemisphere and cerebellar hemispheres, it forms the tentorium cerebelli, and when it intends between two cerebellar hemispheres, it forms the fox cerebelli. Venous blood from the brain drains into the venous sinuses, which are present at these places where the inner layer of the dura mater intends and forms the fox cerebri, tentorium cerebelli and fox cerebelli. As you can see here in this figure, superior sagittal sinus is present in the fox cerebri, and the tentorium cerebelli and transverse venous sinus is present on the lateral side. Spinal dura mater forms a loose sheath around the spinal cord, and it is an extension of the cerebral dura mater. It encloses the spinal cord, and after that it encloses also the phylum terminale and fuses with the coccyx. There is a space between the spinal dura mater and the periosteum of the vertebra that is called the epidural space. All the nerves entering and leaving the spinal cord must pass through this space. Arachnoid mater is a layer of fibrous tissue that lies between the dura and the pia mater. It is separated from the dura mater by the subdural space and from the pia mater by the subarachnoid space. It is continuous with the dura mater while forming the fox cerebri, tentorium cerebelli and the fox cerebelli. And it's also continuous and also envelops the spinal cord and finally merges with the second sacral vertebra with the dura mater. Pia mater is the innermost layer and most vascular layer and contains many small blood vessels. It adheres with the brain, completely covering the convolutions and dipping into brain tissue. It also continues downward.